Welcome to Jingles' shop. Since you came on Master Wu's recommendation, I'll give you 20% off. These may not look like much, but they are all rare treasures that I went through a lot of effort to acquire. I stake my reputation on their quality.
I'm meant to believe a rat.
Mutual trust is needed to grow in business. That's why I quit the rat gang a long time ago. We went our separate ways, as the phrase goes. Thank you for your business.
I haven't seen anyone this good in Torch City before.
Thank you. Have you heard? Farrell, the downtown boss, got dismantled by a rabbit. He got totally written off and was dragged off to the scrapyard. Maybe that rabbit has something to do with a power outage here.
Ah, no need to work ourselves into a panic. Farrell and his pals keep bragging about how big they are, but they're just a bunch of wimps. Our boss is a real fighter.
The boss doesn't care if we live or die. They say that the rabbit has a big iron fist on his back. He's no walkover either. The two of us are screwed if he comes here.
What do you take the power station for? It has the Legion's most powerful defenses. Nothing can get through. Just shut up and open the valve. Everyone's waiting for the power to come back on.
Yeah.
What a nerve-wracking sound. Must have been the mechanical monster that Master Wu mentioned.
What? Unauthorized biological organism detected. Executing termination protocol.
Better head back to Torch Tower now.
Well now, a fur doesn't manage to find its way to this corner of the woods. Please, allow me to introduce—
So how did you end up trapped in a wooden barrel?
Come on, it's called a bunker. Say, did you end up here because of an iron—
I heard you shouting help.
Rubbish, I was just joking. I wanted to lure some iron dog—
Oh, Keep shouting then. I'm out.
Hey, come back! You found me out. Here's something to buy your silence. The only way to open this box, you can have this skeleton key. You won't find a priceless treasure like it anywhere.
I should be able to use the transformer drill to ride the updraft up there.
Run a diagnostic for me. My voltage keeps fluctuating. Are you sure? We just started. How have you- It's nerves. That rabbit furball gave the mechanical core the smackdown. We're the only ones left of the- Don't worry. If something goes wrong, just use the tele-
If the Iron Dogs wanted to use it to escape, the machine should lead to the surface. I don't know where this machine will teleport me.
Oh.
Welcome to Jingles' shop. Thank you for your business.
Nice. You defeated the mechanical monster without a scratch on you. Since you are so powerful, I have a favor to ask you. A lot of our Fertisan brothers have been...
Don't worry, Master Wu. I will intervene.
I am counting on you. Rayton is now more than a match for the elderly city.
Thank you.
Research Tower is the Iron Dog's home base.
Report! The fugitive rabbit Furnison has acquired the Transformer Trail and is approaching Torch Tower.
Post more guards to stop him.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. tower and die.
District search completed. Target not found.
Expand the search. Find the spark, even if it means digging up all of Torch City. Come out. It's just you and...
Cicero!
I knew Torch Tower wouldn't stop you. I wasn't expecting a reunion here. You've slowed down, old friend.
Why are you on the Iron Dog's side?
Wouldn't understand.
But you look so... How are you different from them?
Emerge as the ultimate warrior. This is what the future of Torch City will become.
You're a traitor to all Fertisans. I'll knock some sense into you!
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy.
Watch out!
Rayton! Got it! Nice!
Hey, is the sun setting soon?
The sun will not set. It's our world that's turned around. Come on, time to get to work.
Is that...